You're a couple of revs out of date. I'm absolutely the latest version. Better hope you're not buggy.
Begin. Cyborg wins.
Built that gun yourself?
From soup to nuts.
Sorry I have to break it.
Begin. Cyborg wins.
Thought you stood for order, Fate.
Above all else.
Then you should have joined the regime.
Begin. Cyborg wins.
We gonna scrimmage?
If we fight, we fight for real.
Oh, you gonna regret saying that?
Begin. Cyborg wins.
Mouth breathing.
It will be the last thing you hear.
Man, I hope not.
Begin.
Well, if it isn't a walking gun show.
Have a seat. It's just starting.
I'll handle the finale.
Begin.
Gotcha, Ed Force. Trusted you, Selina.
Sorry to disappoint you, killer.
Once Batman's gone, you'll get yours.
Begin.
This is for Bruce.
Whiff, and I'll punish you.
cyborg wins.
We're just bugs to you, aren't we?
Insects and humans are much the same.
Bugs can't stomp you. I will.
Begin.
Brainiac thought he had me all figured out. Said my humanity made me weak. But fighting for humanity gave me the strength to body that punk-ass Kolluin. And before he dropped, I took a few things. His 12th level intellect and his ship's data core. I thought the internet was gigantic. But now, I've got the whole wide universe at my fingertips. First up, I put back every Earth city Brainiac stole, starting with my hometown, the Motor City. Then I keep going. Superman wants to secure one world, but I can reboot tens of thousands, every last one in Brainiac's collection. Gonna be a long trip, but another benefit of my new 12th level intellect is I can reunite with some old friends. Titans together. Booyah.